And he asks Jane, quote, was there ever a goodlier couple, end quote. And Jane agrees, and he gets annoyed, quote, I was jealous because I feared it was Brandon's beauty to which she referred. I knew what my feelings were toward Mary, and I judged, or rather misjudged, Jane by myself. And then he raves about how hot Mary is for another half a paragraph, her and her, quote, distracting little foot and ankle, end quote. I am going to kill this man.